This is a while. This is a big trek in it. Just for like, since I'm not fighting no one. Fortnite shouldn't be funny, but Thanos doing a T. Shut the fuck up. But Thanos doing a T pose and launching into the sky. Completely static is hilarious. Oh, archery, let's go.
The dust of the road rises to meet you, Wanderer.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Starcamp.
Thank you.
Then Grimm has appraised you and found you of worth.
Okay.
But there is another you must appease.
Mm-hmm.
Our guide, the anonymous Hierophant.
Then he's not anonymous,
go
if you know.
Go to the Hierophant fucking
shrine
and camp and pray, as all travelers must. We have many freedoms and one chain. A traveler will set his or her hands in guile. You must do the same. Trader Hayden sells items to supplement these skills if you need.
Okay.
Travelers have clever hands, but they are useless without the Hierophant, whose eyes guide us. To receive the Hierophant's visions, we are commanded to pray at their shrines. And their
motherfuckers drawing arrows quick!
May the road rise to meet you.
Ah, sweet. I enter, then leave immediately.
You?
Me? Actually, what's this over here? I forgot everything in this game. Excuse me, are you a sales? You?
Need an answer or a room? Now come, fellow traveler. May the ground be
training.
Soft.
Training. No.
Need an answer. Now come, fellow traveler.
Training.
Ain't much like a bit of gossip to soothe the tongue, isn't it?
Wait, I already have everything. I'm sure I could. What could she teach me? What could she teach me? Wait. No. Okay. Well. Apparently she can't teach me nothing. Who the fuck are you?
Colt's been teaching.
Oh, you're just a travel beta cunt. Ah. Coins mean shit. What do you want? You know, I started reading Lord of the Rings, so this is really like intrigued me, so. Okay, so she can't teach me anything. What can you teach me? Sleepy human.
Greetings. For your coin, I can help you improve your stealth and hide your presence.
Why would I want that?
No,
let your steps fall silently.
I don't need help with stealth because I don't have. I usually follow up stealth with unsuppressed assault. That is the same fucking. That's my face. Okay, compare to what I have. Oh yeah, no. What about you? No. 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 No. Okay, here's some health shit. I'll take that and that. Oh, those are just... Okay, I'll take that and that. Perfect. Now, if I could sell everything. Yeah, of wizardry, but it's a might item. No, keep going. Nah. I didn't think I could sell that. I'm keeping those. Don't need that. No, don't sell those. Perfect, no. No. Inventory items. Just in case. Junk. Consumables. Ah, shit. That was an accident. How do you leave?
What prays before me? An eddy in the river of fate. A cacophony in the song of Amalur. Your presence is unnerving.
That's good.
But you have come and prayed and honored our creeds.
Mm-hmm.
You wish to make yourself a traveler?
Yes.
Then ask me for my portents.
I don't take orders. Why are you not telling me what
the
I must do?
The price to admit you is great. It will take 3 treasures to balance the burden.
Uh-huh.
First, there is a noble, Elfwig Grilrakas, staying in Dyden Hill.
Kill him.
Steal his medallion. Oh. Then, in the nearby mission, claim the pall of the dead Saint Edrix.
Pall?
The last are Drog's toothpicks. We have contacted their owner, Gunnar Frode, to buy the items. But you will steal them instead.
Okay.
Yes. Some final warnings. Elfwig Grilrakas is a fastidious man. He will not suffer an approach he can see. The pall of Edric lies in his tomb, which is under many eyes. Wait until none are near before you claim it. And last, Gunnar Frode is shifty. He will not have the daggers.
Where is this voice coming from?
Near him. Be warned.
Wait, so you're telling me I have to go. Okay. We might as well work down, so. Oh, yeah, I'm here now.
Get away from me, you damned nuisance. I'm Elfwig Grilrakas. I didn't mean to put up with the likes of you. No Grilrakas should ever have to deal with one as base as you. Be gone!
As base as me? He can see through walls. Do I threaten you then? Those are just old letters. I'm out. I'm leaving. Oh, hello. I will not fight you, sir.
You there. Halt!
Oh, it's only 7:40. I'll pay the fine.
Catch you making trouble with these damn bombers.
Well, that was fucking easy. If I could just pay the fine. Stand and unfold yourself. Long live the king! So, do I have that in my items now? Yeah, no, I have that now.
Mitharu keep you.
What's here? Sucks.
That's off. Good.
Hold on, let me just... You'll only find bad things. Oh, yeah, I've committed two crimes of assault. I don't want to fight monks. Guys, give me a second. Fine. I'll kill the monks. That was the wrath of God. These will sell for some good money. So are these guys' bodies. They suck, but I can sell them. It sucks, but I can sell it. Okay. I'm gonna get stopped by the law and pay the fine again, because it's easy. Is there no law here? Yeah, the crime is committed, but who's gonna tell me to pay? Oh wait, no, they're monks. I just killed monks, I forgot. Monks are the only kinds of guys I respect it. Punch me again, I dare you. There. There's your god for you.
It's always nice to see a passerby. You're the traveler I'm waiting for, eh? Shall we get to business?
Sure.
Yes, so I... That said...
I don't care. Your voice is annoying.
And this can all be over with.
Now be reasonable.
You're right. I'd rather not get on the bad side of the travelers.
Exactly.
I can part with the daggers for half of what I was originally asking. Wait. Are you serious? I mean... It's been a pleasure doing business.
You think that's a lot of money to me, boy?
The daggers and the she. There's a map in my strongbox upstairs. You can unlock it with this key and claim the toothpicks. Hidden in the she. See you around.
Oh, hello, woman. Hello there. Perfect. Aw, cute. That was adorable. Boggart. Oh, that was painful. Oh, yeah, Thresh. Perfect. Hello, rock pile.
you?
You have completed the task that the Hierophant set out for you, as all travelers are expected to. Well done. What I invite you to join is not a fraternity, not a guild. It is a family, a race, a bastion for those of like mind and talents.
A cult.
All travelers are now your kin, and you theirs. Now the Hierophant has called for you to serve again. The Seer demands, so you must answer. The next task is unique. It involves stealing
theft
from one of my kind, Amater, Lord of the Hunt, fallen member of the Courts of Summer. This is what I can tell you of the task. Pray at the Hierophant shrine
I
and
don't care.
You must go
don't
to the Hierophant
care.
Good luck.
Oh, where do I go?
Where do I go? Okay.
Oh. You are fucking boring. I don't care anymore. Just fucking. I can kill him for the boots.
I hope you might lay the hunt there. The hollow serves to go. Now.
Fine. Hello. I'm taking out Thresh first because fuck Thresh. Thresh. Thank you.
enters here.
Me.
This is a sealed place, interloper.
Me.
You must leave before I spill your blood.
Me.
It's too late. The hunger grows and roars within me. I must hunt. I will hunt you, mortal, until you can run no more.
Wait, they're cursed.
They are a blessing and they demand sacrifice. Step into my den, little mortal. It is time my hungers were fed.
Can't I just? No, I can't. Let's go then, bros. Try me. I don't know where the fuck he's at.
Are you enjoying the fight yet?
He can disappear into the ground!
Break it. Easy, bet. I just stole from you, cunt. Okay, what the hell is he? Even my objective right now. Okay, I'll get to that part when he shows himself. He hasn't laid a hit on me. Where the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he? I cannot find him. It's either the game is bugged or I honestly just... Like, what do you want me to do? What if I fucking...
Just give me your boots. Why don't I go deeper? Okay, I'll go deeper. There, that's deeper. Nope, I'm not taking the chance. Yeah, I'd like to see you try. You are boring.
Grind is a close ally and a tell he and be careful. May the world rise to me.
Okay. Neat. What the fuck? I have never seen those. I will use reckoning mode on it. I don't care. Well, that was effective. Oh, fuck this guy. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Come here.
Oh, it don't feel too good now, do it. Give me that!
Oh, Jesus. Is that a bear? Those boggarts. Dude, move! Okay, it keeps lagging and I'm not with that. is an entire gaggle of... Well, simple. They're crispy now. How'd you miss? I'm not dealing with them. I'm faster. Hello.
Ow, Jotun Chieftain, I'll kick out! Have some ice! I missed! Smack!
Oh, hello. What are you, the big boy? Okay, this will be fun.
Wow! Whoa, boom!
Bingus chingus. Hello.
Oh, big hammer, big hammer, big hammer, big hammer! Big hammer!
Century. This isn't the time to work it in, me lad. Zoop. 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 And zoop. Oh. Just like
it's Dove, it's you.
I was set up, but I was ambushed. Steal the Selkie. Or if you can get to them, hurry.
These guys are tough little bastards, though. Wait, I need to see the gnomish fucking mage. Oh, that's actually fairly cool. But mine is better. Yeah, if I can't go through the barrier, I'll go above it! Wait a minute. Can I just... I need to test something now. By a nearby lever. Why not? Easy, let's go. Okay. end. Nice try. Ooh, one of them has an ice hammer now. Uh-oh. He sees.
I did nothing.
That did something. Ooh, talisman. Or 60 plus experience bonus. Because that's good. I want to keep that. So it's either. Let's try that. Fuck. See how that invigorates me. Fucking ducks. Look at all those chicks. Let's really see how much I can. The massive vote, the missives of stable. I'm just checking. Most recently, it was discovered by my master. Already a most peculiar trophy within one of these fallen fortresses of these godless demons is a tome bound in a leather or some hide that even our learned men do not recognize. It will not open despite our strongest efforts. What secrets do the heavens seal with a such text? The rest of the book details a journey to Temple Stable, drink some material, come in, take it. It's mine now. How do you not kill me slaying your fallen brothers? I'll use hitboxes as long as I live, boy. Take it. I like the idea that all armor can fit literally anyone. What fucking... Circle. Hey Siri. Oh, I am?
We have assumed martial authority over this area.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna pick it then. That worked.
Hey Siri. Open Hulu.
Kill yourself. No.
Another traveler. Wait a moment. You are the sick. In the mist, the thief is free to go as promised.
Thank you.
Ah, fucker. Sucks.
Dove, I don't know how.
It's all on my hurry.